going to be so far from where I am now in 4 years. God willing, I'm alive. It's on. I guarantee you, we will have our own political party.
I guess that's what's frustrating and aggravating, that I can't live down this big shadow that I made to protect myself. Because it started out as just being, I need to get an alter ego to keep people away from me and to protect myself, which everybody does. I think my mother knew that freedom wouldn't come in her lifetime, just like I know that it won't come in mine. But it's a matter of either we stay like this or somebody sacrifices. Somebody lay a track so we don't stay in a 360-degree deadly circle. Somebody has to break out and risk, you know, losing everything and being poor and getting beat down. But somebody has to do something. And we just got to be smarter and sharper, or they're going to start taking away each and every person that steps forward to do anything positive for the community. So that's why you be wondering why everybody want to live a negative lifestyle. It's safer.
Now shit is constantly hot on my block, and never fails to be gunshots. Can't explain the mother's pain when the sun drops. Black males living in hell, when will we prevail? Fear in jail, but crack sales got me living well. In a sense, I'm suicidal with this thug's life. Staying strapped, forever trapped in this drug life. God help me, cause I'm starving, can't get a job. So I resort to violent robins, my life is hard. Can't sleep, cause all the dirt make my heart hurt. Put in work and shed tears for my dead peers. Misled from childhood, where I went astray. To this day, I still pray for a better way. Can't help but feel hopeless and heartbroken. From the start, I felt the racism, cause I'm dark. Couldn't quit, the bullshit made me represent. Hit the bar and played the star everywhere I went. In my heart, I felt alone out here on my own. I closed my eyes and picture home. My heartless breath. It appears that I've been marked for death. What can we do when we're arrested? But open fire. Life in the pen ain't for me, cause I'd rather die. My heartless breath. It appears that I've been marked for death. My heartless breath. And block parties in the projects lasting the way past daylight. A young nigga learned to break. Now I used to play fight with my homies, but they stuck in the pen. I seen them ends, but it's tough on a friend. In my mind, I see the same motherfuckers ballin'. Alcohol to make the lazy nigga slip and fall. This is call, I know the young niggas understand this. Growing up in this world where everything is scandalous. I reminisce on the fast times. Past crimes, trying to cop a slice of pizza with my last dime. Can't explain just what attracts me to this dirty game. Gold chains, some extra change in the street fame. And what's strange is everybody know my name. Swear they all know me. And lots of cash make a nigga change. I hit the green just to maintain. Feeling pain for all the niggas that I lost to the game. DJ True G, my heartless breath. It appears that I've been marked for death. What can we do when we're arrested? But open fire. Life in the pen ain't for me, cause I'd rather die. My heartless breath. It appears that I've been marked for death. My heartless breath. And I can't help but wonder why so many young kids had to die. Caught strays from 8Ks in the drive-by. Swollen pride and homicide don't coincide. Brothers cry for broken lies. Mama come inside, cause I block the spirit with danger. Used to be a close-knit community, but now we're all cold strangers. Time changes up the stone. Them crack pipes all up and down the block exterminating black life. But I can't blame the dealers. My mama's welfare check has brought the next man chrome wheels. Shit's real, I know you feel my tragedy. A single mother with a problem child, daddy free. Hanging out, picking up games, sipping cheap liquor. Gaming the hoochies open, I can get to sleep with her. It's a man's world, staying strapped. Fantasies of a nigga living fat, but held back. Pipe dreams can make the night seem hopeless. Wide-eyed and losing focus, my heartless breath. It appears that I've been marked for death. It got a nigga shedding tears, reminiscing on my past fears. My heartless breath. That's how we do that shit.
How would you say that your life has been? What would you say about your life? How would you define it?
I would say it's been like a test on my faith. You know what I'm saying? You know how, I guess his name was Job in the Bible, who God just did all of this crazy stuff to him just to make sure his faith was straight. And that's how it was. It made me, if I didn't have all of this stuff, I don't think that my feet would have been so firm to where I could stand up for anything, you know, and I would be less ready to deal with what's out there.
And we don't need no more rappers. We don't need no more basketball players, no more football players. We need more thinkers. We need more scientists. You know, we need more managers. We need more mathematicians. We need more teachers. We need more people who care. We need more, you know what I'm saying? We need more women, mothers, fathers. We need more of that. We don't need any more entertainers.
If you really have sunshine in you, it's not good to play in the dark. It's just going to extinguish your fire.